Yeah, I'm going to go and cut it today, man. No worries. Oh, okay. They edge it up and everything. They going to tear the house down or keep it?
I don't know.
Let me go and get to it.
Okay.
All right, my man. Have a blessed one.
All right, thank you. That was a blessing right there.
Yeah. Thank you. I try to be. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, I hope somebody moving in that I love.
What?
Well, it'd be nice if they
just
talk
French. Yeah, it would.
I would get a clean grave on the
sidewalk. That's what I'm finna get.
But
then
that's too much. I pick up paper sometimes, but
if it's
too much, I can't get grave. I'm finna get all this right here tightened up. All right, then. If you wish, I should have brought you a good cold bottle of water.
I'm telling you, I'll be here for a minute. No, ma'am. Don't trouble yourself.
All right,
be good. Yes, ma'am. Have a blessed day. Back with another episode of some jungle taming, weed whacking, edge defining, overgrowth clear out. Back here in East Atlanta, abandoned house next to a church. Church is on a corner lot right here on corner of 2nd Avenue and Terry Mill. So a lot of traffic coming by here. And, you know, I just been getting requests from people to do something about this property. Y'all know I like to work off the system. I usually start with my edge and my weed eating, head trimming, get everything on the ground and mow it up. But this time, since this stuff is so overgrown,
right,
I'm going to go ahead and hit it with the mower, mow some of this stuff up so I can just get a better view and see what's going on, then come back with some fine tuning.
Right. The only thing is, I'll tell you this much.
Got a lot of rocks?
Yeah, got some rocks in there, but I got most of them out.
So just be careful, you know.
So I might should go ahead and hit with my weed eater first.
I don't want to tear up your mower.
No, I definitely don't want to tear up my mower. Yeah, I see them rocks.
Yeah, right in there. That's how I usually do. I come out here and weed eat around everything that I know is there.
Right.
And I think before they used to have a daycare center out here.
Right. That makes sense. Right next to the church.
Right. And I got most of those when they took all the equipment out here. They left a lot of the poles in the ground. But I was able to get a lot of them up. Most of the area, like I said, right back there.
So it ain't too bad up in here?
No, right here is almost all good.
Okay.
Right here.
Woo! Halftime is here. Been at it for about 2.5 hours. Got a lot of progress, but my GoPro died, so it's on the charger. I don't know what's going on with it. I just got a new battery. But ever since I went to Florida and got it wet, it says it's waterproof, but I took it underwater with me. And ever since then, the battery been tripping. But we getting there. Got some hedge trimming, weed eating to do. Majority about done though. Shaping up now. Woo! It's my kind of party. All right, so we back. I actually took another break. I had to go get my main man from school. His school is just a couple streets over, so took another break. But as you can see, got most of it done, taken care of. We just back for the finishing touches. Just back for some finishing touches. I went and got some backup. Went and got some backup, so we're back, finish this up, go home, get us some dinner. Go put that back on the trailer for me. old root.
Huh?
A root.
What's a root?
From a tree.
Thank you.
line is in sight. Finish line is in sight. I weeded it, I burnt it up. I don't know if y'all noticed, but I tried something different. Joined the big boy club of taking the guard off my weed eater, which I like it. I like the longer string, especially for the edge ups. But it can get tangled up in grass, tall grass and stuff. But that's about the only hang up. You just gotta monitor that. But when you do that, you can slap it up against some concrete and that'll shorten it. So, but you gotta be careful even with that, because I just did that and it shortened it all, cut it all. So it went back inside the weed eater. So I gotta go in there and get some out. Got grass all in my nose. But yeah, man, this one's coming to a close. Me and my main man, another one in the books. Big Muhammad and Lil Muhammad, Mowin Wit Muhammad. Last little bit of weed eating, do some hedge trimming, and we out. Let me get right there, get out the way. You're gonna have to subscribe to our channel now. He be on there cutting grass with me too.
Oh really?
Oh, you know what I'm
looking like. The concrete slab that go on the leg to make a bench. You seen any of those in the
bench? Concrete slab that go on the leg to make a bench.
It's just a piece of concrete.
I know what you're talking about. Mm-hmm. One thing for sure, this thing all cleared out now, so you can go through there and look. Mm-hmm. It's safe.
It's safe.
In the back of the house, it might be something, though.
Yeah.
I'm trying to finish up.
That's your daddy. Oh, is he?
I also have a
mom. Yeah. Your
daddy's
yeah. All right.
But that's so cool.
Oh, he's so cool to you.
You're cooler to me?
Yes.
You're cooler than dad. Oh, man, you're tough, man.
Yeah, because you know everybody drive past here so much. You know, we drive past and it's like all these nice, and then boom.
Yeah, I used to pick up paper up through here, but I never could get them to trim it. You know?
I'm finna go over this with my blower, clean all this stuff up.
Yeah, I play golf.
Yeah, let me hurry up so I can get out of here. I'll let you know or I'll set it out. You ain't never texted me, so I ain't got the number. Oh.
to go on the bench.
Right, a block, a cement block.
Uh-huh, you need to go on the, I had a ledge, but I need it.
I got you.
Uh-huh.
What's that called?
A golf club. You know when they playing golf in the ball? That's what they do, something like this.
Thank you.
I don't know what they did with it. For real. For real. Man. That. All right, y'all. That's a wrap. Another one in the books. How'd I do? Man, as you can see, I had a lot going on, juggling a lot of stuff. That's the beauty of it, though, man. It's part of the beauty of it, being able to be a full-time dad, entrepreneur, and servant to the community all in one. That's the beauty of what landscaping and lawn care provides for me. I'm eternally thankful and grateful. All praise due to Allah, God, the Most High, the creator of all of it. I'm greatly appreciative. Yeah, man, I had to hustle up. I know it's been a while since I got y'all a video, but as you can see, life be lifing. But I said I was determined to get this one to y'all, so it's a little late. This is actually the day after me and my son cut the grass, finishing up. It got late. My before and after pictures were too dark, so I wanted to come back today. And even today, I'm getting a later start because I had to go cut grass at his school to get them ready. This is graduation week, so last week of school. So I'll be able to get full days, more videos coming soon, you know, without having to take the break and go get him, go get my daughter from school, and, you know, all that running around, and the late start after dropping them off. So, you know, I'm happy, I'm excited. So I thank y'all for sticking around to the end of the video. Please hit that like and subscribe button if you aren't already a subscriber. Leave me some comments, some feedback in the comments section. It all helps. I appreciate you more than you know. We're building a community, building a tribe. Y'all been rocking with me. I know I got to do my part, keep coming with more heat, and I intend to do just that. It's just getting started. I appreciate y'all tuning in for this week's edition of Mowin Wit Muhammad. Peace. Yeah, I'm a YouTuber. For real. For real. Man. That